Allman reporting for Katie Chats in downtown Toronto at the Carlton Cinema with actor Rye Barrett. How does it feel to have just seen the premiere of Kingdom Come?
It's great. I mean, it's always the first time you see something like this. You're always kind of in the anxious, nervous moment of kind of just seeing what you did. So I'm kind of still absorbing it, but it was great. It looked amazing. Everybody was so good in it. The effects and everything were just top notch.
What was the best part about working with the director, Greg Sager, for you?
Oh, with Greg, I don't know if he'd want me to tell you. Where is he? I always look about him before.
He's somewhere around here.
I didn't say anything about him. Best part, he knows what he wants. And he's ready to, if something isn't working, he's ready to jump on it and to fix it and to flow with the scene and let the actors like kind of work with it to, you know, to just kind of have the freedom to do that. So that's the great thing, because there's sometimes you kind of feel like enclosed in the scene and you never feel like that with it.
And we shot this movie in a million square foot abandoned psychiatric hospital. What were some of the challenges dealing with this space on set?
I kind of feel like you know the answer to that even better than I do. Well, I think everybody will probably give the same answer. It was cold.
Yeah.
But everybody had to deal with it, and it's just because it's one of those things that you have to kind of just ignore and deal with it. And like the look of the place was totally worth anything we had to deal with there. So, yeah.
And what's next for you?
I'm working on a few different projects right now. Another film that I worked on around the same time Kingdom Come is coming out, called Antisocial. It's doing a screening here at the Carlton. And I just worked on another film called Ejecta, Monkey in the Middle, The Manifesto. There's a bunch that are coming out down the line, so yeah.
Well, thank you so much. Congratulations, and best of luck with all of your upcoming projects.
You too.
Thank you.
I'm Katie Allman reporting for Katie Chats at the Carlton Cinema in downtown Toronto.
You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.